Cutters on him. Karen back to center. Markov got it to Kovalev. He fell down. Norton,
what
are you taking down?
What are they calling penalty for?
I don't know.
On the puck,
that's what I thought.
And oh, that's a goal! Holmberg put it into his own net. The game is tied. Unbelievable.
A penalty was being called on the Canadians. Oh, pardon me, on the Islanders. And so Price went to the bench. And Ryan O'Byrne, the defenseman, just put it into his own net. That's how Billy Smith got credit for a goal way back when. Because he'd been the last to touch the puck. Back to his goalie in that situation. He knows it right away. He puts his hands over his face. And this is a kid, folks, who has already been taking some heat for struggling with some speed here in the last few weeks of guys, of opponents, being able to turn him around. And he puts the puck into his own net for the craziest own goal.